The process of buying a home is very important to take in the right steps. So the first thing that you need to do is to find out what you can afford to buy based on what your income is and what your credit is. Your credit's very, very important. I was very fortunate to have my mother teach me that you value your credit with your life. You pay your bills first and then you eat. And that's how you make sure your credit is good. And it's so, so important in many facets of life, but very important when you're buying a house, because that's how the bank is going to determine whether or not they're going to give you a loan. And if you're not going to have cash to pay for a house, then you need to get a loan to buy one. And you need to have a little bit of money for a down payment. So you get approved with a bank for a loan first, and then you know how much money you can spend to go and buy a house. And that gives you your price range for what you're going to shop for. And then the fun part. When you're looking at houses, you'll want to consider a number of things. It's easy to see the things that are bright and shiny, but you want to pay attention as to the location and how far your commute is to work from there, whether or not you are going to be close to conveniences that are important to you, close to friends, accessibility to all the things that you enjoy doing in life, because nobody wants to spend an hour getting to and from your favorite things in life. So those are things to consider. And then it comes to putting an offer in on the house and negotiating just a little bit. And that's where your real estate broker can help you put together just the right contract that will make a seller want to say yes to you so that you wind up with the home of your dreams. After that, it's really important to get an inspection and make sure that the home is in the right condition for you, and that there's nothing that's going to be a large cost to you right off the bat or in the future to take care of it. Once everything comes out fine on the inspection, then you're moving to closing. And closing means that you're going to be signing all of your final documents on your loan, and you're going to become the new owner of the house. So that's when you get the keys and you get to move in. The other fun part, moving in and making it your own.